There's the bell, and here we go with the Royal Rumble. Oh, mama! WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And now the hardcore icon's been eliminated. What's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the superstar! Hard shot, straight from the Isle of Samoa.
And they pushed him out. They got him out.
There goes the superstar. And bam, he knocks the opponent down. Right in the kisser. Whoa, whoa, whoa. An impressive suplex. Here comes the Samurai!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The superstar's out. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, wow. There they go.
That'll do some damage. Collaboration works.
The Samoan is sent packing. Oh, what a shot. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. The hardcore icon's been eliminated. That landed like a ton of bricks.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
That one rocked him.
And the flow of this match has changed once again.
Oh! Yes! It's Angel! Ouch!
And that partnership got the job done.
Bye-bye, Samurai. There goes Angel. Mr. Black! Boy, does he look ready to go.
That's when you go hard with somebody, man. This right here is domination. This here, what you call domination. It's a combination of skill and concentration. So rise to the occasion. Do something amazing. Because anything that I do, I dominate.
A quick punch to the gut. He's in big trouble. Here we go. Irish whip. Ladies and gentlemen, the superstar. Oh, what a shot by Mr. Black. Taking control again. Bam! A grazing shot there.
And he's tripled up.
And now it's down to these two superstars.
Here is your winner, the Hardcore Icon.
He wins the Royal Rumble. He's going to WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.